Hi and good afternoon. I promise you, Akshay kahin nahi jaane wale. Yehi hai. He's not going anywhere, I promise. He's ours for the next hour. Thank you, everybody, everyone who represent the fan clubs and the members of the media. Thank you very much for turning up in such large numbers this afternoon. This is our first media event for Kesari for various reasons. We hadn't been able to do this, but we're very thrilled and extremely ecstatic with the possibility of showing you some exciting material from our film. Kesari, as you know, has come together with many, many strong forces, as you can see, Azure Entertainment, Sunil Khetrapal, Z Studios, Akshay's production house, Cape of Good Films, and Dharma Productions. All of us collectively have been able to tell the story through the directorial, I would say, expertise of Anurag Singh. As we all know, Kesari is about the brave, brave battle of Saragadi that was fought in 1897 in September, and is considered by many as one of the bravest battles ever fought in the history of the world. This is a true story. This is an exceptionally told true story of 21 brave Sikh soldiers who fought an army of 10,000 people and kept the battle going till the very end of day. Now, when you see the narrative, you'll know why that the battles had to go on till the end of day for a certain reason. And that itself is the victory of this brave, brave battle. Not entirely untold in the pages of history, but something that we as proud and brave Indians should know, that there are very few incidents in history that can actually connect and actually be replicated in the way this battle has been fought. Very few such battles that have this kind of unequal balance, and yet so much of bravery, so much of valor, and so much of just heroicness. I can't wait for you to actually see the film on the 21st of this month, 21st of March, which is the day of Holi, a day of celebration, and we do celebrate. We do celebrate this valor, we do celebrate this bravery as citizens of the world. So before further ado, we'd like to share with you the trailer, which I'm sure you have seen online, but the impact of that on large screen celluloid is something that we hope you enjoy. Post that, we have a special surprise for you. We're going to unveil the ballad, The Soul of Kesari. I'll tell you more about that, but first, the trailer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the trailer of Kesari. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the trailer of Kesari that has been doing immensely successfully online and, of course, playing at theaters around and across the country. From that adrenaline rush, we want to take you into the soul of our film. There was a song composed that has made a big impact to the emotional fabric of Kesari. This song is special to all of us, not just individually, but it's just as Indians who have a soulful heart and a patriotic demeanor about ourselves. This song encompasses the bravery of the soldiers, the emotional intensity of the film, and it truly resonates with the impact that we try and project through our storytelling and narrative. It has been composed by Arko, sung by B. Prak, and written beautifully by Manoj Muntashir. Azim, who actually heads our music department, has worked tirelessly in making this song come to life. And we are all, as a team of Kesari, Anurag and Akshay and the entire team, are immensely grateful to this talented team for actually having provided this soulful ballad. So I know that we are all pumped up with the adrenaline of the narrative of Kesari, but it's time to take a beat to enjoy the soul. Here we play for you the song Teri Mitti Mein, and I hope it resonates as deeply with you as it has with us. That, ladies and gentlemen, was the journey traveled by the brave 21 Sikh soldiers who fought valiantly. And fighting to make this film has also been a valiant journey. It was a story that was always meant to be told, and we are so glad, we are privileged, and extremely honored to have been able to tell this brave story. And of course, there were extreme forces that helped us tell this story, and I'd like to call them firstly on stage to share their experience about Kesari. I'd like to start by calling Sunil Khetrapal from Azure Entertainment on stage. I'd like to invite Sharik Patel, CEO of Z Studios, for having partnered with us on this journey. And of course, the CEO of Dharma Productions, Apurva Mehta. Come, just come this way. Come, this way. Come, come. We won't sit. We'll just ask you questions. Yeah? Come. Come. So of course, Sunir, the journey began with the mic. Sorry. The journey began with you a couple of years ago when we decided to collaborate. And of course, you know, the content that was with you, and we were able to tell the story. How would you describe your experience about how things shaped up and worked out?
Thank you, Karan. At the outset, you know, it was always an ambitious project because of the scale involved and because of memories associated with the film per se, because I come from a small place in Punjab where we had the Saragadi Memorial. And you know, when you grow up, you try to look for stories, you kind of go back and try to figure out what are the things that you remember from your childhood. Having said that, once we had the basic blueprint and material, I think we were very fortunate that somehow we were able to package it with Dharma, with Akshay sir coming in, all the support, and you know, Anurag deciding to helm the film. It's been an amazing journey. I think for Azure, it also meant starting off in a new direction of how we look at stories and how we want to, you know, how we go about collaborating with the talent as well as with other production houses. It's been amazing, and you know, come March 21st, you'll see something which we believe is something to be proud of. You know, to tell something like this, which comes from our culture, from our history.
Thank you, Sunir. Thank you so much for sharing your journey and also being a part of our emotionally heartfelt project. Sharik, you've partnered with Akshay, with us, you know, several times, and it's always been a very productive alliance. And we're hoping that the string of, I think, goodwill and I think good box office will continue with our association in Kesari. How would you describe your emotion at this point of time?
Oh, it's as Karan said. This is our second collaboration with Karan and Dharma after Dhadak, and with Akshay sir after Rustam. So for us, it was a project that we could not let go of. The moment when we were celebrating the success of Dhadak, when Apurva and Karan said that, you know, that Kesari is available to partner with. So we were very, you know, we jumped at the offer. And it's just been, you know, a fantastic journey, and we are hoping that, you know, this continues. We've got one more film together, and hopefully many more after that also. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharik. And Apurva, of course, tirelessly working on not just behind the scenes and also, of course, passionately working towards the film. What do you feel like today?
So it feels wonderful, I think, because this film has been very special for many reasons. I think, like you rightly said, you know, it is really an untold brave story of so many martyrs, and it's really the bravest battle fought. And I think even production-wise, it's been such a challenge because of, in terms of getting the terrain correct and getting the place correct. And I think kudos to, of course, Anurag, the director, and Akshay, sir, for really driving this entire process so effortlessly. Otherwise, this wouldn't have been possible without the time they've given us. We're excited now, and I hope all of you enjoy the experience and the journey of Kesari coming on 21st March, and looking forward to the film, yes?
Lovely. Thank you so much, Apurva. And of course, now it's time to call the exceptional forces that you will see on screen and the ones that have worked tirelessly behind it. I'd like to first call on the filmmaker, Anurag Singh, who I've had the pleasure of working with right through this journey of Kesari, having actually made his foothold in Punjabi cinema and emerged extremely successful in that terrain and turf. This is his first foray into Hindi cinema. And Anurag has, of course, his reputation as a solid filmmaker precedes him, including the prestigious national award that he has tucked away in his cinematic glory. But also, I have to tell you that silently and solidly and fearlessly, he has told this narrative. And if his eyes are puffy at the moment, it's not because he's weeping out of emotion, but he's stressing out of getting the film out on the 21st. So his eyes have taken a toll. So this is actually lack of sleep that you can see and a whole lot of stress. Anurag, I know that, you know, this is your first foray in Hindi cinema, and I think that it has taken, it's been a long, long journey, and there have been so many ups and downs. But eventually, when we see what we see, there's a feeling of pride. I hope you feel the same.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you for the disclaimer, Karan sir, about my eyes. You were saying you don't wear the goggles. You know, if you wear the goggles, I'll put a disclaimer so that nobody thinks that you're acting starry or anything like that. So thank you for that. Yeah, it's been an amazing journey. Like you said, there's been ups and downs. I'm really proud that, you know, if I'm sort of making my entry into Hindi cinema, or rather re-entry into Hindi cinema. I did one film which unfortunately didn't do too well. But if I'm making my re-entry into Hindi cinema, it's with this project, which is backed by Dharma, by Azure, by Cape of Good Films, and with Akshay sir, with whom I've worked as an assistant long time back. So the life has come a full circle for me, you know, having worked as an assistant with him and then directing him, and just, you know, getting to work with all these amazing people, Apurva sir, Z Studios also, and my whole team, of course. And it's just been amazing. I couldn't have asked for a better film to make at this point of my career.
Thank you, Anurag, and thank you for being your amazing self. Lesser known fact, I mean, we actually lost our set, which we were shooting at in Y, and the entire set actually got burned down before we had to complete. About 15 days of work was left. And I remember how shattered Anurag was. And at that point, I told him, I said, you know, something good will come out of this. And eventually, the good that came out of it is the film I saw. And I hope that all of you will agree with me eventually. We have a very, very special, now you saw the brave narrative of 21 soldiers fighting valiantly. And there was always a beautiful, beautiful place for a special part in the film. And who better than this beautiful girl, who's such a solid actor, to have filled the shoes of that part, for actually having been the smile in the film. Because there is so much of combat, there is so much of adrenaline that is running right through the film. We needed spaces for smiles, and I think she provided that beautiful smile. Please welcome the gorgeous and the supremely talented Pariniti Chopra. Pariniti, thank you so much for coming from your wedding. Means a lot. Midway through your own shadi, you decided to do this for us. That's really lovely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That was, by the way, a joke. She is not getting married. Pariniti, thank you so much for agreeing to be a part of our beautiful narrative. And as I said, you are the smile of the film and also a beautiful tear. And I think every time I see you, there is a smile on my face. And I hope you enjoyed the journey. What do you have to say to us today?
I've been saying this a lot in the last 2-3 days since we've been promoting the film. That Kesari was that film where I did not think about the usual silly things like screen time and role and kya karna chahiye, kya hona chahiye nahi. I remember when Karan called me to the office, he told me the one-liner of this film, and he played our love song that we are going to have in the film. And I said yes instantly. I didn't even have a full narration or anything, but I knew that all these geniuses were making an amazing film, and I just wanted to be a part of that film, so that 50 years from now, I can just say that I was a part of Kesari. That's it. I'm so happy. I told Anurag, sir, jo bhi picture bana rahe ho, I'll be a tree in the background. It's okay. I just want to be a part of it. So thank you so much, Karan, Anurag, sir, Akshay, sir, for making me a small part of this film, because like you said, when you were watching me, if you're feeling a smile, I was smiling throughout. Every day when I went on set and I put that dupatta on my head, I felt like the character, and I was my happiest, and it's also been my biggest learning. So thank you, and ab main apni shaadi mein wapas ja sakti.
Bilkul, bilkul. Thank you, Pariniti. Thank you for that. Now, there are so many forces that have come together. There's, of course, I would say, the supremely talented Anurag and all of us, Escape of Good Films and Azure Entertainment, Z Studios. All of us have come together to make Kesari. But there is only one indispensable factor and force of Kesari. Like, if he had not agreed to do the film, this film would not have seen the light of day, and nobody should have made this film. If there was any one actor of Indian cinema who should have portrayed the part of Ishar Singh, it was this man. There was nobody else who can play what he did and has done eventually what he has done, tirelessly, passionately, and with so much heart that there is no more heart left. Please welcome the biggest force of Kesari, Akshay Kumar.
Yay!
Akshay, having known you for very many years and you know worked with you through the process of making Kesari, ye main daave ke sath keh sakta hu ki this film is very close to your heart. It's more than just a film release. It's more than just its box office potential. It's more than just you know, the fact that we are in this business of telling stories. For you, I think this has been an emotional experience and a heartfelt one. Am I right in saying
Absolutely
that?
Absolutely right.
Yeah, so would you share with us, and of course all the people who love you, about your journey on the film and what you feel like today?
See, Karan, main aapko bataun ki main kuch apne sawal leke aaya hu. Agar main abhi hi sab kuch bata dunga to fir jab ye log sawal karenge mere paas jawab nahi hoga.
So inse pooch le.
Ha, main samajhta hu ki kafi sabne bahut sari cheeze boli. Agar main bhi wahi sab kuch bolna shuru kar dunga to fir main I'll be repeating myself. To main yahi sabse darkhwast karunga ki hum sab baith jate hain aur इनको देते हैं क्वेश्चंस करने के लिए. आई थिंक दैल बी वेरी गुड, बिकॉज आप लोगों ने भी ऐसे ही कुछ क्वेश्चन पूछना है तो उसका जवाब मैं फिर वापस दे रहा होगा. सो लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट.
मैं कर देता हूं, आई विल मॉडरेट इट. लाइक
बैठ इधर है ना.
अच्छा ठीक.
हेलो
अपूर्वा, यू गॉट इट.
अपूर्वा इधर है.
हां जी.
कम कम कम. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वी आर ओपनिंग the house to questions related to the film, of course. Please feel free to ask us anything, and I say that again with a deep amount of respect related to our film.
Hi Akshay, Jyoti from Big FM. Mera sawal ye hai, ji aapke samne hai ji. Mera sawal ye hai ki film kafi jo trailers hai logo ko kafi pasand aa raha hai, lekin aapke liye personally kitna emotionally aur physically kitna challenging tha aur kitna draining tha pura situation jab aap log picturization kar rahe the.
ओके, सो मेरे लिए चैलेंजिंग बिल्कुल नहीं था, क्योंकि रिसर्च और ये सारी चीज़ें जो थी वो मेरे डायरेक्टर ने सब कुछ करके रखा था. और मतलब हर सवाल का जवाब इनके पास था. करीबन एक सवा साल से ये कहानी पे काम कर रहे थे, लिख रहे थे, रिसर्च कर रहे थे, और कई बार ये पंजाब भी गए हैं पता करने के लिए काफ़ी चीज़ें, और सब चीज़ों का उत्तर यही लेके आए. तो मैं कहूँगा कि जो चैलेंजिंग और रिसर्च पार्ट था वो इन्होंने मेरा संभाल लिया था. बाकी जहाँ रही ये फिल्म की बात, ये फिल्म मेरे लिए बहुत ही एक इमोशनल जर्नी रही है. मेरे पिताजी भी सोल्जर थे, आर्मी में थे, और ये भी एक कहानी उन सोल्जरों की है. मैं जब ये फिल्म कर रहा था तो मुझे बहुत अंदरूनी किस्म की, अंदर से ही बहुत बहुत फील आती थी. और ऐसी ऐसी चीज़ें हैं इस फिल्म के अंदर जो कि मतलब मैं विश्वास नहीं कर सकता कि लोग ऐसे भी होते हैं. मतलब आप इमेजिन कर सकते हैं कि 21 सिख, 21 सरदार एक फोर्ट के अंदर हैं और उनको पता है कि बाहर 10,000 लोग खड़े हैं उन्हें मारने के लिए. मौत तो निश्चित है, लेकिन फिर भी अपने अपने कंट्री के लिए, अपने देश के लिए, अपने ऑनर के लिए, अपने गुरुओं के लिए ये लोग लड़े जानते हुए कि क्या होने वाला है. और ऐसा लड़े कि आज अगर गूगल में डालो कि सबसे बड़ी बैटल कौन सी है तो हमारा नंबर 2 पे आता है. ऐसा लड़े ये लोग कि पूरी दुनिया याद रखती है. मैं बस दुख तो इस बात का है कि ब्रिटिश जो है दे सेलिब्रेट सारागिड़ी डे, बट हमारे यहाँ इतिहास के पन्नों में ये कहीं खो गई, इसके बारे में ज़्यादा लोग नहीं जानते. लेकिन मैं तो यही चाहूँगा और दरख्वास्त करूँगा कि जितने भी माँ बाप हैं अपने बच्चों को ये फिल्म ज़रूर दिखाएँ, क्योंकि ये एक एडुकेशनल फिल्म भी है, इतिहास वाली फिल्म है और सच्ची कहानी है. सिर्फ हम इतना प्रभावित हो जाते हैं जब हम 300 जैसी एक फिल्म देखते हैं, हम सोचते हैं क्या फिल्म बनाई है, जबकि वो फिल्म आप सभी जानते हैं कि एक फिक्टिशियस फिल्म है, लेकिन बहुत अच्छी बनाई. लेकिन ये तो रियल फिल्म है, ये तो रियल लोग थे, ऐसे लोग रियल थे. तो बहुत ही एक आई कैन जस्ट टेल यू, बहुत फील वाली रही है. और ख़ास करके जब इन्होंने मेरे डायरेक्टर ने मुझसे वो लास्ट के 15-20 मिनट जो फिल्म के अंदर है वो जो करवाया है, और ये खास करके गाना ये लास्ट में आता है, एक वो वाली जर्नी है जब एक सोल्जर को गोली लगती है और उसके पास करीबन 30 या 35 या 40 सेकंड होते हैं, मृत्यु के एकदम नज़दीक आ चुका है, वो क्या सोचता है? वो 35 सेकंड के अंदर उसके अंदर वो सारी जो उसकी कथा होती है, जो बचपन से उसके गुजरी है, माँ बाप से लेके बीवी बच्चे से सब आ जाते हैं। सो ये बहुत ही इमोशनल जर्नी रही है, ये आप जब पिक्चर देखो।
Thanks for watching Indian Eyes 24 News. Please do subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future notifications. Click on the like button. Must do share the link. Thank you.